All right, this is Pike when I give her wet food.